Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Reactor control is vulnerable! Moving in!
In the supply hole. They have the droid we're after. They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hole. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them.
Exit. On the east exit!
Grenade threat! Enemy targeted. Grenade in place!
Watch striking at the east exit.
Unidentified elite reinforcements. Careful, squads.
Secure the east exit permanently. Charges on the transports and detonate them. We succeed or fail here.
At the starboard transport, setting charges.
At the port vessel, placing bomb.
Explosive charges disarmed. They got the port vessel.
If they extract their objective, the consequences will be dire.
Throwing!
Nearly finished.
Hostile spotted. Switching to the...
Now what's left of the resistance is truly trapped, and the to us.